May the name of the Lord be blessed forever and ever.